one fall, and is for the Total Nonstop Action Heavyweight Championship! Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 208 pounds, Chris Sabin.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me would...
I've been looking forward to this one.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 280 pounds, Bill Ray.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here.
Intensity on the... The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window. This is the no DQ match. Shoulders down for the count. Two! And he kicks out.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early.
A bear hug, squeezing the bro. A bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Here we go. What a cross body.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Straight into the barricade.
Three.
There it is,
the Arabian press.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much needed hand. Maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Oh, he retaliates.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. Put in position now. An uncanny showing of power.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top, all the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
He starts it out.
He's heading back to the ring. Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Placing them into the corner. Ouch.
Check out the springboard. Amazing. Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
The Boston Crab sunk in deep.
And you're...
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Up and down the hard way.
An attempt for the championship.
One.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Shoulders down.
And he's still in the game.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Assaulting the knee with purpose. Oh, misses the mark.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow. Talk about devastation.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Legs are spread. Double leg drop. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at that high frog splash.
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Listen to this place.
Oh, over the top.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Take off.
Suicide dive.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Perched up top.
Incredible impact with the diving clothesline.
And now he's taking control.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Answering back.
prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
He turns it around. And out of the ring he goes. And the hits to the core keep coming. Lift off.
Oh, man.
Setting up for something here.
Shot after shot after shot.
Enabled it.
These superstars are toiling away endlessly.
And sent right into the corner.
Very compromising position in a very precarious spot.
Hooked up.
Neck breaker from the top turnbuckle. Look out!
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
The ref caught the brunt of that. Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run. He's returning fire.
Some bad intentions in mind. Oh, no! No!
Landslide!
Nobody hits that one better.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. That has got to be it. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Oh!
Going up top.
Champion Chris Sabin.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.